Stop preparing boring annual report presentations. Instead, prepare this unique report which will make your PPT elegant and creative. If you need any online paid sessions, do let me know in the comment section or you can write to my email. I'll send you the details. Now take a blank slide, right click, go to Format Background, click on Gradient Fill, make it 2 gradient stops, fill the first gradient stop with white color and second one with light gray color. Adjust the position of the second gradient stop to 82%. Now go to Type, choose Radial and from Direction, select Bottom Right Center. Go to Shapes tab, select a rectangle and place it on the left side of the slide. Now insert rounded rectangle toward the right side of the rectangle. Drag it to little round by holding on the orange button. Select both the shapes. Go to Shape Outline and choose No Outline. And then go to Merge Shapes. Choose Union. Click on Gradient Fill. Choose white color for both the gradient fill, changing the position to 100%. Now go to Type and select Linear and choose Linear Diagonal from Direction. Go to Effects tab, click on Shadow and choose Outer Offset Stride from the Preset tab. Blur to 26 points and Distance 27 points. Go to Soft Edges and increase the size to 3 points. Now insert an isosceles triangle on the combined shape. Go to Rotate and select Rotate Right 90 degree. Place it at the edge of the rectangle shape. Increase the size as per your requirement. Even you can adjust by holding the orange button to place it upwards. Now go to Shape Outline and choose No Outline. Go to Gradient Fill. Choose Gray Shade for both the gradient stops. Make it linear and choose Linear Diagonal from the Directions tab. Now go to Shapes tab and select Parallelogram. Place it on the top of the isosceles triangle. Rotate 45 degree and place it like this. Increase the length little bit. Now duplicate the shape. Rotate flip vertical and place it on the opposite side. Increase the length of both the shape towards the outer area of the combined shape. Select both the shapes. Go to Shape Outline and choose No Outline. Go to Merge Shapes and select Union. Now select a rectangle on the top of the parallelogram which is shown outside. Now duplicate the rectangle and place it on the opposite side. Select the rectangle and the parallelogram together. Go to Merge Shapes and select Fragment. Now click on the area which is not required and press Delete from the keyboard. Now we got a perfect shape. Go to Shape Outline and choose No Outline. Shape Fill red color. Again, insert a parallelogram. Go to Rotate and select Flip Horizontal. Turn it 45 degree and place it like this. Click on the orange button and hold upward to make it straight. Shape Outline as No Outline and Shape Fill black color. Insert another parallelogram near to the tip of the isosceles triangle. Place it like this. Right click on the triangle and choose Bring to Front. Now increase the size of the parallelogram. Right click and choose Send to Backward. Go to Shape Outline and choose No Outline and Shape Fill black color. Next, go to Shapes tab and select Right Triangle and place at the bottom of the isosceles triangle. Rotate left 90 degree and place it at the corner. Increase the size. Shape Outline as No Outline and Shape Fill gray color. Now insert a thin rectangle at the top of the combined shape. Shape Outline as No Outline and Shape Fill orange color. Duplicate this shape and place at the bottom. Decrease the length of the rectangle. Draw a round shape inside the isosceles triangle. Make the height and width to 0.4. Shape Outline as No Outline and Shape Fill white color. Duplicate this shape and adjust the height and width to 0.3. Give a gray color and insert inside the white round shape. Select both the shapes and press Ctrl G. Duplicate this shape using Ctrl D and place it below. Insert a rectangle, make it thin. Shape Outline as No Outline and Shape Fill gray color. Duplicate the shape and place it near the second round shape. Duplicate this shape one more time and place it at the top. Increase the size, draw a text box and type annual report in capital letters. Choose chunk 5 Roman size 18 and make it loose. Select a gray color, go to shape effects, choose shadow, outer offset top. Duplicate the text and place it below and change it to 2025. Increase the font size to 24. Now insert a line below 2025. Go to shape outline, choose a gray color, then go to weights option and select 2 1 by 4 points. Next, go to dashes and select any one that you like. Duplicate two times and decrease the size. Select the shapes all together and press Ctrl G to group them. If you want to ungroup them to do editing, then right click, go to group and choose ungroup. Next, draw a small rounded rectangle on the side of the combined shape. Go to shape outline and choose no outline. Shape fill, maroon color, right click and send to back. Duplicate the shape four more times using Ctrl D and choose different colors. Make sure to right click and send them to back. Now draw a text box inside the rounded rectangle. Type 01, choose chunk 5 Roman, font color white and font size 20. Duplicate the number four more times and change it to 2, 3, 4 and 5. Now select the rounded rectangle and the number together and press Ctrl G to group. Right click and send to back. Do the same process for the remaining rounded rectangles. Duplicate the slide, increase the size of the first rounded rectangle and place a text near to it. Duplicate another slide below. Decrease the size of the first rounded rectangle and then increase the size of the second rounded rectangle. Delete the text and insert a new text. Now duplicate the fourth slide. Decrease the size of the second rounded rectangle and increase the size of the third rounded rectangle and place a new text. In the same manner, duplicate three more slides and add the required information by using same process. Now take the first slide. Go to Transition tab, select Morph, Duration 2.25 seconds, untick mouse click and tick the After box, make it 0.02 second. Click on Apply to All. Now take the second slide, go to Animation tab, select the title page and then choose Wipe Animation. Start with Previous, Duration 1.75 seconds and Delay 0.75 seconds. Go to third slide, choose wipe animation for the text, start with previous, duration 1.75 seconds and delay 0.75 seconds. In the same way, choose the same animation for the other slides. Once everything is done, you can click on the slideshow to see the results. I hope you liked the unique way of creating an annual report. Try using this design in your own projects to present your ideas with impact. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.